country to yours.
Good morning, on the way to the airport.
My day right, but it's not too late to turn it around. I started my day with me leaving my phone in the Grab, and I had to find a way to call Kuya because I didn't have anything with me. So that was so stressful. And then now, naman, I was vlogging a while ago, but the microphone wasn't plugged, so walang audio. Napansin ko naman, so ngayon that's why I'm shooting this again. Because kanina ang dami kong sinabi tapos wala pa lang marinig. And actually boarding na ngayon, I have to go. My flight's at 9:15 and I'm on the way to Japan. If you guys are wondering if I'm going to meet up with Dwight, abangan. At the exit row, no one beside me. Alright. And by the way, guys, I have the same flight as John Lloyd. He's there in business class. I saw him. Yeah, share ko lang. Ang hinihintay na lang pala is one family and the hall. I beat them. I'm here first. And I'm freezing. Wala pa ako sa labas ng airport. Okay, so first, the train usually that brings us to the main airport is not working, so I had to walk long. And now, my long process for the health inspection thingy. So it's best if you fill up this form that's online so you don't have to line up super long. That. So basically, my express pass. Just do it. Para hindi ka na pumila, diretso ka lang. Then you have to download like QR codes. Very important. Easy lang naman yung form. You just have to like upload your vax cert, your passport, etc. And then answer some questions. Yun lang. Sa mga may planong mag-Japan yun. So tip lang naman kung ayaw niyo pumila.
So when you get out of immigration, customs, then the internet thingo is right here.
I got my internet for Klook. I think it's a month, 1 month SIM card with unlimited internet for 3,600 pesos. Medyo madami nangyari sa loob ng airport upon arriving. Apparently, if you fill up the stuff online already, I'll put the link below. You don't need to fill up na the papers they usually give, yung ganito, yung customs and yung arrival card. You don't need to fill it up na. But I did, kasi di naman ako sinabihan nila Kiyo. I filled that up and I also have a digital copy. It is sure na sure. But you don't need to fill up the physical form already since you have the online version. I do not know where I'm going, but I am going to the information to find out because I'm lost. But you know, I find my way, and it's super lamig, guys. Ang sarap. Ang sarap, sarap. Para hong naka aircon. I love Japan. My favorite country to go to.
Oh my gosh, guys, so hassle because I have 3 luggages and I have to carry it around. So I booked the JR train going to Shinosaka, and now I'm rushing because the train is about to go early.
Train's here. Cute Hello Kitty train. So cute. Now I have to find my car number.
The struggle, guys. I had one hand, 2 big luggages, the other hand, my small luggage. But I'm already here in Shinkansen. It's super convenient to travel here in Japan. It's very easy also to figure out where the stations are or where to walk, because everything is accessible through the Japan Travel app, so just download that. The train station is just in front of the airport, so you just cross and then look for the station you're going to, and then from there just ride the train and you're on the way. So now I'm on the way to Shinosaka to meet the parents and the Kyo. The rest are arriving tomorrow and the next day. Dad, I've been waiting for 10 minutes.
Tanga ako doon sa
game.
Okay, now the other things. I have to wait for your trip to finish.
Mangan kasi
game. We're home.
Ako nga, hindi ko nga sinasabing may ganito tayo.
Game.
What? Dad, what are you drinking?
Of course.
What?
From my country to yours.
What is that?
Sapporo.
Is it good?
The best.
Does it taste different here in Japan?
Cheaper also.
Cheaper in Japan, but is it tastier?
I don't know.
How's the experience? Better here, drinking it?
Of course.
Why?
Cheaper.
Cheaper, nice weather, nice view. Check out the view.
The view. Not seen. Open the.
It's night time,
Here's the view. The view of Osaka. Okay. I have Christmas gifts, but I'll give it na, so you can use it. Dad.
Yeah.
Get it.
Power bank.
Yeah! Open it! It's customized! BRD, mom.
Thank you!
Wow! Oh. EKD1.
Thanks. You need two.
Dad!
No?
Okay, ikaw nawalan ng battery, ah. Oh, customized! Show it! Iyo! Customized!
AKD1.
Yeah. Wow, BRD.
Thank you, Kim. This is so useful.
This is the gift of KKD for Christmas. Early Christmas gift. What is this? Wow. Wow. It's a power bank with my initials.
Wow.
EARD. Wow, how sweet. Thank you, daughter.
Use that.
Yes, of course.
And yes, you don't use the gifts we give you. Time check. 8:22. Going to have dinner. The temperature is 5.4. Waiting for mother. You can see her in the elevator. Just walking around now. I'm freezing. Looking for food. Where are we eating? Alamik!
Marriott?
It's just four of us.
Four
hotel?
At lalayo pa ata kami. To eat. Where are we eating?
This is JR.
Huh? There's food here?
Yeah.
Ah, hindi na lang pala. Hungry na. So we're currently under the Shin Osaka Station. This is like the ground floor. And you can see daming restaurants lined up there. It's like a indoor alley full of food. Restaurants where to eat. Here we have a lot of options. Yes. Okay, saan na ba tayo kahain? Ta-na-na. I'm so hungry. What's that, chicken? Yangnyeom chicken. Make your lives easier and download the Google Translate app. Automatically translate the Japanese letters. Oh ho ho. Okay, we are eating here in Ramen Kyoyu. Because mom wants ramen. Mom, what's your order?
I'll order this. Number one.
Ramen number one. Number one. Bestseller.
Gyoza for everybody.
Never mind these indecisive people. We're looking for somewhere else to eat. Saan kakain? Where are we eating? Hi. Here, there's ramen pa here. See? Nagugutom na ako. Wala pa din napili. Ramen was good. Karaage was good. Gyoza was good. And to end the day, we are going to stop by a convenience store, aka Lawson. We just need to get water and snacks. This is my favorite Japanese snack ever. So good. And this one is a giant Yakult. Learn that from MJ, aka Magandang Hapon. Just looking for snacks, getting some water. One water lang? Where's the other one? Oh. Got some protein bars over here. Every time Dwight and I FaceTime, lagi siyang may kinakain na ganito.